Hello YouTube. Today is going to be the video of the ceiling fan in my house. As you can see, I'm on a corner right now, so I'm going to make a video of the ceiling fan in my house. Starting off in my bedroom is this kitchen little fan. There's the remote control for it. As you can see right now, I will grab it. And I will. Oh my god! Yeah, sorry, it's so dark in here, guys, but yeah. Get your lips in. I'm gonna go to the stairs now. Here's the new fan right here, guys. This is.
So there it is.
It's a really good quality fan.
And there's a picture.
Love the way it looks.
What it looked like.
Yeah.
And that's exactly the way really it looks cool. In the movie as well.
Love how it spins.
One of the things that I love most about this movie is all the kind of guest appearances. You have like some great appearances by Pee-wee Herman. There's all kinds of great little cameos, Michael Winslow. Like in a lot of ways, they just found comedians that they knew from the comedy clubs and let them do their thing in their movies, what they were best at. Now you do see them driving down this part of Hollywood Boulevard because
really good quality fan.
Right, you can see the supply store, military supply store, and they drive past that.
And then here's just flies, guys. Like, look at that.
I think I figured out where it is based it off really of flies. When they walk around the corner, what's on the other side of the street. So I think they actually come walking out of this archway to film the movie. Because if you look across the street, this building right here is the one that you can see all lit up over there.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Sorry, gosh. Okay. And then in here, got my kitchen fan. This is nothing really exciting. I just have it up here. Up two again.
Well, I tried my best to put everything in order that it happens in the movie. So if you go back and watch the movie, hopefully a lot of this
my
hunter
was on the floor.
Or just with the matchups in here.
I'm still finding it. Just really put this up.
Yeah.
Instead of having the testimonies table, you guys got mad over it. You know. Anyways, guys, that's what I got the tool.
It's kind of ironic.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching.
And bye. Plus, I was watching.